So next we have a tiger, all right? So a great upper body core exercise here, okay? So we're gonna get onto the floor right here, okay? We're gonna start with your wrists beneath your shoulders, legs just outside shoulder width apart, okay? You move your opposite arm, opposite leg at the same time, like so. It's very important that we're keeping that knee out. And alternate side to side, making sure you stay low